Maybe I can vent some of this excess charge by depleting it with a speed boost. Bridge is blocked. Gotta get over there somehow. Pardon me, excuse me. Come on, bike. The battery will safely drain, but I've got to tell Dr. Wynn a short circuit seems to have caused thermal runaway. If it didn't happen in the lab, I'll bet fluctuating outdoor temperatures are the culprit.